And then you pass them in a book. Be ready at the be a TV at the on them, man. What done? I don't broadcast in them. A real to be a boy, you be a boy, you send toast, you go out, you man. The auto best one city, the other toast, and also send auto. And every pamunya, me yourself. There's way. And then my Bible near the crack. Was he said, no, a pencil, I am. Sandy, a pencil, baby. A bread dipper. A dono bedono. A bread dipper, you know, bed yet to tampa. Namia some crano, a just a history. It's just something that someone has written to deceive the way. A bread dipper, you know, bed yet to send a me bieno. A bread dipper, you know, bed yet, he said, no, no crack. Aye, bonnet, na bonnet, and tronso, aye, no creno, satam, and a yaw beba. Mamin two for Kakra. Amos chapter 8, the verse 11. What's your hair? A blabiba. A concussion besis us as we so. And yet, Danny Komo, we have a dear Miss Amasa, dear Danuna, and it's Yasamo. And yet, Danny Kom, and angels who come. A radias in Tihokom. Cabe Peseka, a branch can cabby, but down for bitty Sammy. Me me jira wani mkase mbise chila unya. Ube biyo radio. Mame papa. Ube biyo TV. Adunko advert. Eni yeyeno so. Ube biyo radio. Commentary ni yeyeno ho. Ube kwa son dem. Osofu di 100 meters kope biye tiye. Babu se danu duru wani pambe wani chekede. Niebe kwa pweni ato esi ya pendukure tiye sumunya. Mame mkase ase mwenche viyasa fanenye na. Mamu de mwato asofu foso. Saudo mwato msu adye. The best pastor in this end time is your Bible and the Holy Spirit. The best prophet, the best evangelist, the best apostle is your Bible and the Holy Spirit. Now say my papa, me te radio ho, me be TV ya, me nama, na me te say amam fuwa kanya mi asama na mi yusu. Adentra, asam na amu kanya amwaye. Mon cancer du fond. Mon cancer sa baka fond. Sa me we gon gambita. Mais se, a sam no mo kacer na amwaye. Na mi ye fria me ya. Na koma mi tipaya me pacho. Ebe ko. E de na mo pes mo chile. E bre we ye bre e de yon kom se. E bre we ye bre. E ye brana me mwa. E bre we ye de ko. Consultation. 10 ways of breaking through. Nonsense. Come for your miracle. Jimmy. Testimony garo. Prophetic hour. Taba. A brave say, Mammy Papa, a brave one says, sitting in the papa on the catcher. A brave one says, many people who be pepper, so yes, they do. A brave one says, you can't move, you're too full, you're church, you're yatting. What do you want to do in this house with someone, Nechi? Woe unto you, pastors. Woe unto you, evangelists. Woe unto you, prophets. Who still tell people, brother, me deliver, bra, beje oil, beje sticker, terrorists of breaking through, come for your miracle, testimony, garo. Nonsense. Every way, you need to preach Christ. Preaching Christ means preaching righteousness, holiness, both inward and outward. O Christo ni he, ye ura wu dema, o Bible e chifu ture, timi di si dema ni ye. O befa ni Bible ajise koshiada. O befa ni Bible ajise memenda. Eno one, Luke chapter 12, mu bebre mu ye lazy. The devil is very intelligent. Once any time you pick the Bible to read, no one nikum. Any time you pick the Bible to read, no one yeha. You read just one chapter, you read just two chapters. Ubo so wada. The devil is very wise. But when you read Juma, now you see a Juma. Look at how active you are. Minia, Mark 8:6. Obinye, we are saying Japanese, you know, that's what I'm crying for. The devil is not against you because of your money. The devil is not chasing you because of your good marriage, because you have traveled abroad, but he is there for your soul. So anything he will provide you in order to get your soul, he will provide you. And now, Obia will a comfortable way of living. And at the same time, I want to serve God. Oh boy, not on this earth. Mami, give me reference. Yes, the idea changed. She had the idea anymore. Yes, starting from Moses, more person. Abraham, who among them left had a comfortable life? Oh boy, especially You people who call yourself evangelists, was it do the work of evangelism without comfort? You can't be in your comfortable zone. Why souls are perishing? What was a way in Yankopo Juma? What yare papa? Who be drab one tier smooth message? And some of them are one of them. And some of them are one of them. This is not a time. Father will use you here. Romans chapter 13, 11 to 14. Kenkan. Romans chapter 13, the verse 11 to 14. Was it a bra you die? A bra you die? Tamko, ya da in Ciceno, and I do call him. She said, come on, me papa, a normal day, sir. Make my cast about 12. Minister for one, you ride the team, and I do call him. At the Tia Bang, Tia Nye, and I do call him. At the Tia Bang, it's moving to a sumuman into me. Again, the sumuman, Galatians chapter 5, the verse 19 to 20. Consume, consume, I call you a bit to a Saboro, a Gomane, a coffee, but something you say, moving to. Nia fatire ne nkata so ne fanhye. Nia winter so se bone ne yebigan. Ewie bremne wono. Wo de se wonye Bible ni mponi. Wonye Nyankopon ni a. Eti die asisie. Die wuhui, die wotie, die wuhwe ni TV so yi. Enkasa nkyere okra se wi ase we kona wi. Hwe no me ekoso. Keka 2 Timothy chapter 3 the verse 1 to 5. Wose se wi ase ne kona wi ya. And then the children, and be the one thing, and be the one.